What is your earliest memory of being on a bike?
I started racing at 5.
So straight out the womb,
on a bike. Was obsessed with pink, had a pink bike, pink kit, pink Reebok. I was 5, I was like, I want to go to the Olympic Games. I competed for Ireland in Tokyo, and I think, yeah, having a dream at 5 of wanting to go to the Olympics and like working for 21 years to go. And then, yeah, when I got that phone call to say I was going to the Olympics, it was just worth every minute.